Nike released new uniforms last week for the WNBA. Each of the 12 teams received three new jerseys, one from the Heroine Edition, Explorer Edition, and the Rebel Edition. The release of the new uniforms Thursday comes as the league heads into its 25th season. Some of the jerseys have interesting details incorporated. The Washington Mystics Rebel Edition has part of the wording from the 19th Amendment, granting women the right to vote, whereas the Indiana Fever Rebel Edition jersey nods to the Netflix hit series Stranger Things, which takes place in the fictional town of Hawkins, Indiana. The women of the WNBA were undoubtedly excited to wear the new jerseys.
Hello!
The uniforms are here!
Ooh! Ooh! 25 years.
25th WNBA season.
So those are our jerseys. So shout out to Nike.
Oh.
Do you see the material?
We done come a long way, okay?
Uniforms.
Got a little grunge action.
I feel like these are gonna look crazy on the court.
Look at that. Okay.
Yeah, this one's tough.
These are fresh.
Oh my God, these are cute. And then we got the black, biggie, black.
I always wanted black uniforms in Chicago.
This is the Rebel Edition.
Oh,
I like that.
This is my favorite.
Probably my favorite one.
Maya, you wanna try this on? Love that it says equality.
This outline is a map from Marcus in DC.
I like the marble on the side. I cannot wait to get on court and wear them. So excited to wear them.
The WNBA Nike Rebel Edition uniforms are available now for Nike members on Nike.com and in the Nike app. The WNBA Nike Explorer Edition and the WNBA Team 13 collection is available on April 14th. For the female field, I'm Monica Ryan.